And so that was that. Michael became president by stealing my idea. I never told Tiffany what really happened. She will never believe me anyway. After Election Day, I found solace in Alf and Kirk. But I couldn't help feeling disappointed. I don't know if it was lecture or not, or maybe just a pressure of senior year. So it was about that time I started having the nightmares.
It's all tied up at the bottom of the ninth inning. Bueller steps up to the plate. Here's the pitch. He swings. He connects. It's sailing over the fence. Bueller has won the World Series.
Congratulations, DiMaggio.
Can you imagine a world without baseball? Man, that would suck.
What are you talking about? A world without baseball?
Well, some of that stuff Virgil said on Election Day just got me thinking. What if everything we love now is replaced in the future?
Al, what are you going on about?
Well, what if in a couple of years there's no such thing as Pac Man and space anymore?
Dude, don't worry. Cool stuff like that will never be replaced.
Yeah, some stuff is so cool, it'll be here forever.
We have the color t-shirt.
And the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, cowabunga, dude.
Heroes in a half shell, turtle power!
Whoa, yeah.
And what about the new colors?
Green, red, and blue. Kurt, you're gonna waste your life on that thing. You're never gonna get it out.
I've almost got one side.
Peel off the sticker.
What do you think would win a lightsaber battle between Yoda and Darth Vader?
Guys.
That was too short. Darth Vader would kill every time.
Oh, yeah? What if Yoda was good enough?
Good night, my princess.
A billion nights went on, but I didn't have that dream.